The guy keeps showing up throughout all of history, creating chaos under all sorts of names. Mendoza, Manners, Carruthers, Grabowski.
He always shows up during historical catastrophes, like the proverbial bad penny, something my grandma used to say. Now, I never found out what the penny did that was so bad, but this guy, he's the worst.
That's it? Is that it?
It's cool. That's it. Now, depending on sources, there's also some super strength in there and the ability to disappear.
Like, turn invisible?
No, just poof. 1 minute there, next second gone in thin air. Makes getting out of tough situations a snap. Mm. Oh, he was supposedly in Hitler's bunker when the Russians came crashing in.
What, Hitler's bunker?
Oh yeah, total Nazi. Here, look.
Well, that looks like him.
It's freaky.
He was going by the name Oberholzer. Everybody thought he died in the bombing. I think not.
Why not?
2 months ago, he called into one of my live podcasts to correct me on some facts.
You're saying he called you?
Mm-hmm.
And what makes you think Morrison wasn't involved in the Kennedy assassination,
Collard?
Because I was otherwise engaged at the time.
You passing as Morrison, are you?
Kennedy's death is certainly something within...